Halloween night. A small American town. 15 years ago.
Michael?
Halloween.
I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was purely and simply evil. I think he'll come back.
Exploring uncharted territory.
And totally charted.
Just talk.
Sure, sure.
The only reason she babysits is to have a...
Halloween.
Okay, Linda. Come on out.
Universal Pictures presents Halloween 2. More of the night he came home.
Who is it?
There was nothing within him, neither conscience nor reason, that wasn't even remotely human.
Is this some kind of a joke? I've been trick-or-treated to death tonight.
You don't know what death is.
Janet, go tell Mr. Garrett we're having trouble with the phones.
There is no place to hide. He will always find you.
What's this?
It's a Celtic word. It means the Lord of the Dead.
Halloween, the barriers will be down between the real and the unreal.
and the dead might be looking in. The last great one took place 3,000 years ago and the hills ran red.
Halloween, the children.
You happen to know anything about this Cochran?
All I can tell you, mister, is watch out.
Seasonal.
He's watching you, friend, I guarantee you that.
Trick or treat.
Hey, Mr. Cochran, just what is the final process?
Fellas, I was just kidding.
Witchcraft. To us, it was a way of controlling our environment.
Hey!
Where are they taking her?
They're taking her to the factory.
I want a mask. Can I have a mask?
Just what I had in mind for you, little buddy.
Why, Cochran? Why? Do I need a reason?
I've got nothing here to indicate there was ever a body at all.
Operator, this is an emergency.
I do love a good joke, and this is the best ever. A joke on the children. I'm glad you'll be able to watch it.
You've got to believe me.
They're going to kill us. All of us.
Stop it!
The world's going to change tonight, Doctor. Happy Halloween.
Stop it!
Halloween 3, Season of the Witch. The night no one comes home.
Season of the Witch. 10 years ago, on the night of October 31st, a small Midwestern town fell victim to an escaped killer. Under the cover of darkness, he carried out the most horrifying mass murder on record. 16 people in cold blood. Ever since that night, no one has forgotten his name. And Halloween has never been the same. Now, Michael Myers has come home. He has returned for one more night of unholy terror.
Michael!
Somebody help me!
He's here to kill that little girl and anybody who gets in his way.
Oh, God!
Who's gonna be next?
Halloween 4, The Return of Michael Myers.
Maybe nobody knows how to stop him.
Help me, help me, no!
We both know he's alive.
But you know where he is!
Halloween 5, this time they're ready. This time he's unmasked. And this time, he's back with a vengeance. Halloween 5, The Revenge of Michael Myers.
Do you know why we celebrate Halloween? A long, long time ago, it was a night of great power. When the days grew short, all across the land, huge bonfires were lit. Oh, there was a marvelous celebration. And they dressed up in costumes, hoping to ward off the evil spirits, especially the boogeyman.
It's 1998, in a remote California town, at a secluded private school.
We could have a Halloween party, just the four of us. We could have a roaming orgy.
I love the way this man thinks.
No booze, no drugs, no kidding.
one teacher is living in fear.
I'm not who you think I am. I changed my name when I went into hiding.
That's terrible. Take off your gloves.
My brother killed my sister.
How'd he do that?
With a really big kitchen knife.
That's enough. I can't take it, Mom. He's dead. It's been 20 years. What's he waiting for, huh? Don't you think he would have shown up by now?
No.
This is a sick joke.
Now.
Come on!
The face of good and the face of evil will meet one last time. But this time, it's going to be a fight to the finish. This summer, terror won't be taking a vacation. Halloween H2O.
It's Halloween. I guess everyone is entitled to one good scare.
I've had my share.
Tomorrow night, you will enter the childhood home of our most brutal mass murderer.
The home has been rigged up with several cameras, but for the most part, the audience will see only what you see.
Are you sure they're not just putting us in some house with hidden cameras in the shower?
This is gonna be fun.
The windows will be boarded up, and all the doors will be locked shut behind them. No one will be allowed to leave until the show is over. Let the dangertainment begin!
You think this is the one that he used to, you know, do his thing?
One flash and you could light up 1,000 computer screens.
You are like this close to getting voted off the island.
Wait, what just happened? We just lost Bill's camera.
There's somebody in the hall.
Sooner or later. What took you so long?
Trick or treat, mother.
Tonight's brutal murders was described by police as Manson-like in its viciousness.
Three people brutally murdered and a 10-year-old boy being held in custody.
Said a word for 15 years.
This summer, Rob Zombie unleashes a unique vision of a legendary tale.
Listen, be careful tonight. A lot of nutcases come out on Halloween.
The boogeyman real?
Why are you so obsessed with the boogeyman, Tommy?
Halloween night, the boogeyman attacks kids you don't believe.
Oh no, Tommy! Boogeyman's gonna get me!
I'm gonna cut that mask right off your face.
He's come back for his baby sister. To do what?
I killed him.
Who'd you kill, sweetie? Who'd you kill?
We're here to investigate a patient that killed three innocent teenagers on a Halloween in 1978. He was shot by his own psychiatrist and taken into custody that night, and has spent the last 40 years in captivity. Hello, Michael. I have something you might like to see.
Everyone in my family like turns into a nutcase this time of year. Yeah, I mean, your grandmother is Laurie Strode. She was almost murdered.
Wasn't it her brother who murdered all those babysitters?
No, it was not her brother. That's something that people made up.
Do you know that I pray every night that he would escape?
What the hell did you do that for?
So I can kill him.
Dad, look out!
The bus crashed.
Mom, what bus crashed?
Michael escaped.
Excuse me, somebody's in here.
Hello?
He's waited for this night. He's waited for me. I've waited for him.
Get out! Go home! Get inside!
You don't believe in the boogeyman?
He's here!
Michael! You should.
Can you close the closet door?